Winston Lewis. I retired as a senior chief quartermaster. An interesting time. I went to use the GI Bill to go to school. I went to school to learn dental mechanics, only to find out that little labs in the city of New York had any black dental mechanics. And then along comes 1950, and I'm walking in the street, either going home or going somewhere. And the postman comes up to me and he says, I got a Western Union for you. He gave me this envelope, Western Union, I opened it up. And I was being recalled. I didn't even know I was in the reserve, for God's sake. I was shocked. When I got read the telegram, I was shocked. And then I turned around and went home, and I told my wife, and we were both shocked, because we got married after I came back from World War II. Got married in 1948. My first child was born in October. 49. And then my second child was coming along. She was born in July of 50. But I mean, I called up the office, personnel office, asked them, is this correct? I mean, how did this happen? They said, no, it's correct. You were in the reserves. And you reserves were called up. Told to report to the nearest naval station immediately. So I went to Brooklyn Navy Yard to the nearest. And after a month or so, a couple months maybe, I was assigned to a ship which had been mothballed in Astoria, Oregon, the destroyer. And sent out there to help put it in commission. So we put it in commission in Astoria, Oregon, and went down to San Diego. And then